And now to politics. The Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, has distributed sensitive materials to the 18 local government areas of Ondo State for Saturday's governorship election. INEC distributed the materials at the Central Bank of Nigeria office in Akure, the state capital, under the strict surveillance of security personnel, INEC officials and party agents. The Director, Electoral Operations, INEC Headquarters, Mr. Abdulrazak Tuko Yusuf, told newsmen that INEC had improved on the system of voting and replaced some election materials for efficiency. The co-convener, Nigeria Civil Society Situation Room, Mrs. Esther Uzoma, praised INEC for their timeliness and transparency in the distribution of the election materials. Activities at the state headquarters of the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, have reached a feverish pitch as the commission puts a pace last-minute preparations ahead of the state's governorship polls. Plus TV Africa's senior correspondent, Amadin Oyi, visited the commission's headquarters and brings us up to speed on events on ground. Amadin, can you give us a short description on what you've seen on ground?
Here at the state INEC headquarters around the Alagbaka area of Akure, what we have witnessed here is that is the commission in its last phase of preparation for tomorrow's polls. But if you look behind me, you see a very high security presence. We have sighted personnel from the Nigeria Police Force and also from the federal and state fire service. We spoke to one or two officials who have refused to speak on camera because they are not permitted to do so. They said that the commission is ready for tomorrow's elections.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.